Moses led God's children out to find the promised land, and on the way it stopped each day and looked to heaven, and as God for help us he could not withstand the task alone. And then one day he looked the way and thereby lay a stone. God said, I will write upon this stone this word I say to you, and if you all obey my rules I'll see you safely through. God opened heaven's door and then he guided Moses' hands, and he said, go and tell my children, these are my commands. Go and climb that mountain, Moses, climb that mountain now and pray. Climb that mountain now and tell us what our Lord has had to say. Thou shalt have no gods before me is my great command, and thou shalt not make any graven image by thy hand. Thou shalt not take my name in vain, if thou wilt guiltless this be. Remember thou to keep the Sabbath day alone for me. Honor thy father and thy mother, and thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not commit adultery, and thou shalt not steal. Love thy neighbor as thyself, and show thy neighbor peace. Covet not thy neighbor's house, nor anything that is. Go and climb that mountain, Moses, climb that mountain now and pray. Climb that mountain now and tell us what our Lord has had to say. Moses shed his words of God to all the children then. They pulled up sticks and headed out to find the promised land that Moses had described to them and told of comforts there. The children of oppression thought they'd not find anywhere, but they were soon to part from him and perish alone a while. For it was never meant for him to walk that final mile. The children cried, if we must go on, Moses, without you, then talk to God just one more time. Tell us what to do. Go and climb that mountain, Moses, climb that mountain now and pray. Climb that mountain now and tell us what our Lord has had to say. Thou shalt have no gods before me is my great command, and thou shalt not make any graven image by thy hand. Thou shalt not take my name in vain, if thou wilt guiltless be. Remember thou to keep the Sabbath day alone for me. Honor thy father and thy mother, and thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not commit adultery, and thou shalt not steal. Love thy neighbor as thyself, and show thy neighbor peace. Covet not thy neighbor's house, nor anything that is. Go and climb that mountain, Moses, climb that mountain now and pray. Climb that mountain now and tell us what our Lord has had to say. Go and climb that mountain, Moses, climb that mountain now and pray. Climb that mountain now and tell us what our Lord has had to say.